We met. You killed my parents and left me alone in the swamp. But I'm not alone anymore. The cursed one helped me survive there for a price. I get him what he wants and I get my vengeance. Now I will.
Welcome you to my humble abode. I do hope you enjoy your stay.
Just outside the doors. I entered the corridor just in time to see them go after you. I'm afraid we're stuck in here now. We have to find Nurse Daphne and get things under control. But how do we get out of here?
Thank you.
Well, I'm not eager to go in, but we can't stay here. Those doors won't last much longer. Wait, is that your car across the way? That's a shame. It was a nice car. At least you didn't go over with it. I don't know what we'd do if you'd been hurt. Anyway, let's keep moving. She's in danger. Let's look around for clues that might indicate where she's gone. Thank you. might be lost in the maze. Let's find her.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, it's you! Well, thanks for the rescue, but I have it under control. I ran in here to hide, but those patients followed me. I climbed up here and I knocked this one out. I pulled the stairs up, but the one on the floor kept ranting about telescopes and stars for a while. Oh, we should find whatever they were looking for. It might help us get control before the police arrive.
Thank you.
Miss Daphne, are you all right? I'm sorry you had to wait for me, Detective. I got lost in the maze for a while, but at least I know the way back now. I saw the giant telescope move and suspected you were inside. Now that we're all together, we have to get out of here.
What about the girl? We can't leave her here with the others. They must be holding her a captive somewhere.
Something's happened to her. I don't think she's in control of herself anymore. You're right, though. We should find her before something bad happens. The patients keep appearing out of nowhere. The house must be full of secret passages. I'm sorry to ask this of you, but can you look for her once more? Daphne and I would only get in the way, but we'll wait outside for you.